tomorrow probably don't have any issues whatsoever. Hello guys, welcome back to the stream. Together with me is also Cecino. So hi Cecino, good for joining us here in the stream. And Fubarea is ready all day to go out into a new adventure at part 2 of our sort of tutorial-ish streams about how to get your character up from tier 3 into tier 4 and up. Showing you guys all the steps. Yesterday we started at starting up all these tier 3 equipment for the soldier plate. And also the hammer and the shields. Where is it? Over here. And you can see I got enough fame to use my learning points. I will not yet do that though. See these two, and you definitely see that the fame is split up, not evenly, because my boots, I did use them same time as the rest. I didn't get any infamy in there, fame in there. Infamy is something of my Lord of the Rings videos I made as well. Another reference, another game. Got my stuff ready here. I had some broken tools I had to salvage. Didn't want to repair. You don't want to repair if you don't have the silver. I'm kind of cheating here. I got 400k silver ready. Well, let me think. What we're gonna do next? What was the mission? The mission was getting more materials in. So Fubarea also worked her ass off today already. And you can see she made some stuff, even some stones. She started at using the stone as well. Never hurts to get some stone for later on. Maybe selling it, maybe using it for some nice buildings. As I can show you here, I'm also working on my tools, fishing rod, slowly but not that quick. Ah, there we go. Today she did some work, and now you can see that my fame, great word, is getting into here. Stone, she's lacking on stone. To talk to my matey Primo here. It's all good. Back to old obvious for now. Because I want to have a jar and for donations and a follow widget in my stream as well. But that has to be another time. If you want to use a follow, go into the next link. I will put it in the party stream chat. /ghostfoodbar. PayPal.me/ghostfoodbar. Manually gives you the opportunity to do some donations. If you like the stream and you want to get me a better computer for more OBS features. So support GoToBar and give you an entertainment back, right? That's how it works out. Videos will be available a long time, so be able to enjoy it and other people as well to get into the game. Finally some good deaths, right? Yes. My friend here is... You can just talk in the chat, mate.
Yes, sir, bro. Hey, how are you?
Hey, Frost, welcome into the stream. I'm good. Finally got my performance up in OBS because it had some issues. My CPU of my computer wasn't strong enough to support my new donation jar and my follow-up widget into the stream. I had to use a different application for it. I had to fix that.
Cool. How's your character coming? So you were T3, T4, or not yet?
Yeah, I'm tier 2. Everything up to 3, slowly building up the weapons. I can use them. And in this tutorial, this stream, you will show, I'm showing everybody how to just get your weapons up, showing what the weapons do, and just doing them in the Disney boards from the bottom up. So the first one will be the plates, boots, chest and helmet, together with the shields and the hammer, because it was only metal. And then gathering more stuff, getting them into tier 4 equipment, gathering up as well, and then building up all the other weapons. So it will take us multiple parts of this tutorial. That's what we're now working on.
What area are you at? Because I've depleted all my T3 resources.
You did.
I need to go back down and get some T3.
Oh, sweet. We can join up. Like, this is how MMOs work, right? You work together.
Yep.
Oh, you're not yet online. Well, get your... what are you? No. I am at Martlock area, the Highland Cross. To start up.
Okay, cool.
Set up wood and metal, and probably we'll move over into Tedford and all the other areas to show it, and also to gather more cotton in Tedford. So we'll be doing the mage stuff in there. Probably do something with an archer in Lymhurst for the wood and the leather. So different areas do different things, right? And I got some extra silver with me, so I could just ship my character over to the other starter cities. That's the plan. You like it?
Yep. I'm just busy getting some pies, and then I'll come through. I'm still in Corleone.
Okay.
But I'll make my way down to Martlock.
Cool. Well, as you guys normally play with me, I just talk whatever, right? But now I'm also telling the people what I'm doing, so I'm going back and forth with the narrating job I'm doing here. It's not a job, it's fun. I really like it. I like to explain stuff. I like to talk a lot. But that part you do know, right? That part you do know.
Oh, yes, that part I knew.
Frost, how's your ping?
Hey, Sassino.
Hey.
I'm good.
How's your ping?
300 stable-ish. 300, yeah. So, but I haven't got into Corleone. If I get there, it shoots up quite badly. But yeah, otherwise I'm all right.
I thought you would join us in Dragon.
That's too rich for my blood at the moment. I'm trying to get that 20 million mark. I just constantly get the 20 million mark as much as I try.
So I put.
Like really needing to start looking at the T7 gear and weapons, and they're quite pricey.
These guys are like way ahead of Fubaria here. Tier 7? Never yet. Let me show here the Disney board, right? Tier 7 is way down here. Level 10, level 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. There we go, tier 7. Tier 7 sword, for instance. Need a bit of
Primo
favor.
Primo standing here in the city, all on his own, with his stone gathering gear.
Well, there's a man on a mission. Okay, so let me see. Put this in here. And next will be just really gonna go on a killing mission, right? Can I get back to Brendol. Yesterday I ended over here as well, end the stream there. Ready to get my tools back up. I have to grind a bit more to get my LP lower. Probably again towards the 3 LP. This is my goal. Oh, the wood cutting. The wood cutting is already done by its own. How you guys like that? I like it.
There's some bodies here in the underway. Must have been a bit of a fight.
Ooh. Well, that's Albion. It's all about fighting, right? Sometimes the players are doing it. Sometimes Albion itself is challenging us in multiple ways. And what do you guys think? Yeah, I'm gonna take some stone as well. Chopping up some steel again. And killing. Well, where did it? I'm really not really going into detail on this stream today, but I did have some good opportunities for us on my projects on professional gaming, esports, and media skills. That's something that's been educated here in Holland to be aware of all the things that happen on the internet. Be sort of yeah, that's a good question. The word is not self-defense, but you're like capable of defending yourself and also not getting into trouble. By the negative mindset, I would say.
Yeah, I would say it's about the awareness.
Awareness.
If you're aware
yeah.
of what's happening, you won't get into those situations.
Yeah, yeah. So, and everybody definitely, like when you are 13, 14, you do have some experience on these things and you want to learn how to maybe change it, maybe cope with it, eventually solve issues that. You're not okay with that don't get you
it's
into
like
an entrepreneur seat, because if you're a pro gamer you will be sort of an artist, right? You'll be into this entrepreneur seat.
It's like with Cecina, if you got 7.2 gear on, you don't go into a Black Zone dungeon.
Yeah, so be aware that you can lose it.
Aware you're gonna be attacked.
You have the pocket money to just buy your gear back again and again.
I can handle this.
Yeah, he can. He is very aware, self-aware, of, and he's he can defend himself also with in this chat, right? He's there all in.
I couldn't even make it to the dungeon, Cecina. I got killed on the way to the dungeon. That was bad. But then I ran through like 10 people, and then I realized, then I ran back through the 10 people, and I still realized I was in the wrong place, and then I ran back through the 10 people the third time, and then they killed me. So I can only blame myself.
Yeah. There's only feedback, I say, right? Only feedback exists.
Okay, I'm coming into Modlock.
Ooh, no. Be glad to have you here. I'm riding here on my fancy horse still. Let me check. Got, of course, a good viewer. Hi, viewer. wave. Let's see what you can do next. Chopping some stone here. Hey, this guy. He's going to the toilet. What is this? Where is he? Probably one or two guys is killed him. Well, thank you. I can access this stone here. The stone is a good way to make money, right? If you're in the start of the game, just make some tier 3 blocks and sell them. Yeah, and Martlock eventually. But Puberia isn't. Haven't visited Martlock yet. He's still on these first steps into Albion, right?
Where are you now, Fuba?
I'm at Brent Knoll.
Okay.
So we got ourselves a third star. Just, you know, it's out there preventing all these bad people into here. So I can be safe here. Frost is gonna accompany us. Because yes, eventually you wanna have some materials, right? You cannot scatter them in the black zone. So yes, I told people yesterday already, but only the tier 4 and down are giving you tier 2 materials, and tier 3, tier 4, of course, tier 4. And those you need to get into the higher tiers. So you sometimes just have to go back and spend your time peacefully killing some mobs, but getting your low tier materials.
I didn't realize I've depleted all of my low tier materials.
Yeah, well, some people get so much money they just buy it, but that's a good thing for us, right? Because we just can sell it even if you have a sort of a low time into keep being into these blue zones, tier 3. We make our money by selling those to those people who don't gather it in, anymore.
Primo would kick me from the guild if he knew I would buy materials.
Yeah, right? Yeah, it's all
Primo
free.
Primo don't like that.
No, it's free materials. Like, when you want to spend something, you can get free item. Ah, there you go. And he's also in his bling gear. It's like a sneak peek.
No.
Sneak peek in the for the future. Yeah, this is bling bling for my viewers, right? These are people who are tier 3. My viewers. And they don't have a tier 6 bag. They don't have tier 5 because they cannot get a tier 5 mining materials. They're still here in low end, like I am as Fuberia. So just do it with tier 2 to 3. Slowly work our way up. So, Frost, what would you maybe have a tip for my viewers here in stream or looking back at later at the video? When you are tier 2 guy, tier 3 guy, and you need to go into the trees of tier 4. Something you would say, recommend? Now, if you chop these guys down, I will get the money. And because we have two, I still get all the fame. No problem here. Go kill some guy. Which is much better now.
Can you hear me now?
Again, yes, I can hear again.
Yeah, sorry. I was going to say, what I've learned is to take your time and make sure you get all your gathering up for everything, because somewhere down the line you're going to need it for whatever weapon or armor you want.
Yep.
So get all your tools up.
Some people say just do
one tool. I think get it all up.
Get them all up. Well, that's what we're aiming at, so we're on the same page in that one. Nice.
Yeah, because it got really frustrating for me because I would run past lovely stuff in the black zone and I can't gather it. I only gather certain things, so it's just more profitable to be able to gather everything.
Yeah. You'd have to skip this 4.3, 5.3, 6.3 material, the type you cannot get. Yeah, but since I'm also faming up my weapons, I don't use Gatling gear. If I would have that on tier 3, of course, it doesn't even exist in the game. Did you use the respect new feature? Respect feature already?
I have, and I'm so grateful for it. Is actually something, Fubar, I promise you, if you remember, a while ago I told you I was going to put it onto the... what do you call it, onto the chat, in the Albion chat, remember? And I still ask you how I should word it, because I've been asking for it for a while. And there it's done, so I'm actually quite happy about that.
Oh, awesome. Self-fulfilling prophecy.
I remember I still got a lot of flack from people, but I believe it's just a good...
Yeah. There we go, this is like the team up, right? But yeah, you're hitting him so hard with your shield, you also get aggro, but my role would be also more of a tank, right? But yeah, he's already it's a bit farther away in the game. So I think I saw a message before. Yes, there we go, Stone Courier. It's already unlocked the threshold for using LP. Like this pick, the lumberjack also. So almost tier 3 on tools. On my horse, so don't need my ox yet. Hey, we got our pirate friends, Primo Vato, in our stream. Nice mate, big shout out to him. Got some videos in my profile on twitch.tv/coachfubar. So see his videos about some stuff you can do when you are eventually into Martlock and up, and also for the very beginning. You can look it all up. Learning point on the warrior. Again? Maybe a delay. You know. Yeah, and I know the Fabarius, my main, also likes some stone, the low tier, so I'm doing the stone too as well. I don't really need it for the weapons, of course, but yeah.
It's a very good source of income though, stone.
Yeah, I would say so as well. Some people just focus on it only and trading it and running it around in Albion. It's like a real niche, but still people like it. So if you're into that one, everything you want to do in this game, within the boundaries of course of the game, but you can do it. What you can think of, probably can do. So do it. See, we need to kill some more. Maybe we could enter a camp. For us, is that something doable?
Cool.
We like the roaming mobs as well. Just have to stick a little bit closer to you. Don't get the killing fame. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Comes into his rescue. As well. Chopping some trees again. So. So almost my destiny at my Adept Reaver yesterday. I made it as well. So unlocked tier 4 expeditions. something I would show at the end of our tutorials, because that's the end game on this sort of level in the game, right? Be able to do these tier 4 expeditions, then your setup is okay for going into Martlock Carleon area, right? Stone. What are we doing on the stone here? Maybe more three. Go ahead, Frost. I'll get towards you.
Are we gonna head towards that camp?
Yeah, let's do it.
If I ping, can you see my ping?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna go there.
Yeah, we're good. Though the viewers cannot see it because it's my map is covered by my beautiful bearded face, right? It's a young.
But it's a
young friend.
Yeah. I won't talk about that.
Okay.
But yeah, that's a good thing to teach the guys as well about the ping, because that gets really handy when you're grouped up and you're doing a style and knowing where to go, and you know, it's a nice thing.
Yeah. What he's referring to is like he double clicks on the map, little mini map on the side you don't see, and you see a little ping, like little circles, and somebody knows, okay, that's where he's heading. Most of the time, just like showing this part of the map is important, or that's what I'm going to go to. Okay, there we go. We can kill some of these guys, though we cannot run without a horse, right? It's a little of a little issue here. There's no issue because this tank there is crossbar, he's killing everybody with 5 hits. I'll just pick up the money, I'll divide the silver. 50-50, right? 50-50.
But also, you maybe want to mention, like, when they come into these areas, they must always try and kill a healer first, the green guy, because otherwise there'll be a problem.
Yes, as you know, if you are in the voice and also in the stream, you'll hear me twice, so you have to choose to mute one of the two. Man, you saw my AoE? That's what AoE does.
It's actually quite nice.
Yeah, like, I am a turtle. Without a horse, I have 200%. I can barely move. Are these guys cannibals or whatever? Do you like all these blood here? I just do this. More and more people, more people. You can kill them now. Steam roll over them. Hello. I think he's friendly.
Just want to change my spell to energy if I've got. I don't know if we've got energy on yet.
No. It's a potent hit, right? This mace. And the heavy cleave, it does 200 plus damage. It's quite good. Well, let me see how far are we in. Let me see. Boots to unlock is 2 LP. 4 LP on the other.
Casino!
Is it him? Is it him?
You brought the energy, brother!
You brought the energy, awesome. That's why you got the support guy, right? He's in the support. Ooh, and with his bling bling. There's 7 and all. 6. 7.2. A lot of item power showed yesterday, and well, he can keep us alive. He's a healer. He's an awesome healer. That's a great job. Slowly get back into the city so we can ditch all the materials for a second. Because I still need a lot of fame on this weapon. Ooh, and a nice bling bling horse there. Chop. Get your materials up. We'll just kill roaming mobs. Frost is probably better. Better.
Okay, he has a vicious one.
Ooh.
Stand back, boys.
Yeah, when he fell down, like, wow! Squeaking. 3. Don't chop my tree. What's my label on it? Like, it says Fugarea. And there you go! A destiny filled. Yay. I now fulfilled my destiny as a journey lumberjack. And I can get adept lumberjack. Gather birch logs. Birch logs are still tier 2. But what I also can... Where is it? I should be able to use tier 3. Oh, there you go. Yeah, tier 3 lumberjack. I probably also have the materials for it. So let's go. Chop some more metal. What to do here? More over here. We will get head back in the front. Let's sell it to the highest bidder. Let's get some more to 2. Nice. I got an ox on me, you too, Frost.
No, didn't bring it with.
No. Then we nice aura. Yeah, I'm gonna put my materials back and I will join you guys. You're back.
I'll come with you.
Nice, I feel safe again. Ooh, this must have one be visited yet. Oh, that's the invite, Cecina, definitely. Definitely also Cecino in our crew here. And where's the over here? The entrance. Yep, here we go. Oh my.
Fubar?
Yeah.
Show them how we trade.
How do we trade? Yeah, well, it's like this, and I just shift click on it, I keep my shift on it and just click, and then trading, right, and then cancel it. But normally you click on trade. Well, yeah,
okay, but hold on, I'm busy. I want to trade with you because I don't need this, just hold on.
Oh, okay, thank you. Primovato is stream sniping here. Thank you, mate.
Aye, just switched over.
Probably gonna look us up and kill us. He's this vicious pirate, right? Bloodthirsty.
The Primo Vato.
Yeah. Get my ox here. Nice guys, you were coming to show here. Let's just refine everything I got. Well, I got an ox. Normally you could not do this as a tier 3 guy because you probably don't have an ox yet, don't have enough silver, but I am in the cheating. Just say it what it is, right? I'm cheating. Okay. Pick up everything. Blocks here. Refine those. Oh yeah, I didn't show the guys what does this do. When I go into refining, I also get some things in the destiny board done. Over here in the destiny board, if I go down here, it's crafting. I'm not, this video is not about crafting, because you can see I can craft a lot already. But the refining is something maybe worth telling. So this refining into the stations gives me also abilities to refine other resources and later on higher tiers as well. So then there's all sort of things you can do here, being a major refiner for your guild, whatever. You can be the guy. Oh, Cicino, you're a mage. You're a mage. Hey, Eben, welcome to the stream, mate. Welcome. Welcome to my friends list. Awesome. I like you guys being here with me all these times already, since beta, right? Since beta. People from the old times coming back after a patch, fishing, doing other stuff. Now, Buna can also respec. Mate, you can respec if you want to see something about it. Just go and check the Albion Watch website and read all about it. Cicino is showing off as a founder, but Cicino, are you a founder? Yes? Yeah? He is? Think so, right? Or he just bought himself his materials to show off as a founder.
You played with me in beta.
Oh, yeah, I'm not a founder. Oh, it's a long time ago. I'm getting old now. I just forgot. I'm playing with you. Refining, being guarded, right, with these big guys here, keeping my hides healthy. And will we go and kill some more mobs? Since we have this crew. Yep, Sino will be back later. Slowly but surely, my stock of refined materials are getting up. Make my tier 3 stuff. As we saw earlier, we had made the destination of journey X user number Jack, so we can now make the tools to support it as well. Let's just get ourselves showing you guys how it looks like here, over here. You see now it doesn't show red anymore for me. So I can really use it. I could already make it because I can make a lot already. Normally you wouldn't be able to see these like this. Getting 3 50s. That's what I like about the Martlock area. You can always make your tools because there are wood and metal in abundance. Yeah, and Buna is probably looking like, this brings back memories when I was a young Abuna. Some stone. It's fine. Some of it. Yeah, Abuna, we are fine. Been streaming for 2 or 3 weeks now. Doing some research on projects I will talk about in another video later on. Yeah, I'm fine. Slowly replenish our guild's crew. And Fubaria here wanted to show everybody how to become a tier 4 weapons user and crafter. Gatherer as well. What we're doing now, getting her the right equipment, right? Cannot venture into Albion without this good equipment. So. Repairing all my stuff again so I can also salvage it, because I'm doing those. Like 147 silver in total, but if I want to refine these things, where are you? You're here. Shift click. All the access, it gives me 36, so not that too much, but still I got the materials back. That's something worth. Okay, back on the, on the horse. Somebody needs something. Well, the best way is to gather it, mate. Yeah, do it yourself. What we can do is show these guys how it's been done by letting them checking the stream, right? So check the stream and learn all about it, right? The grind is real. Yeah, we better just give the good example for us. Show these guys that they have to do it themselves. Because there is no easy way. There's only the highway, right? Okay, let's hop on the horse again and. What's next? I need to get my pickaxe up and then killing some more mobs. Because the hammer still has 8 learning points. It's a bit much for me. Alright. 5 learning points on the weapon would be minimum, right? Something. Yeah, probably go into the on the north area. If you or you need tier 2s, I got enough now. Well, never have enough, right? You are right, Frost. It's not a race. Chop it down all. Chop it up. Chop. I wonder if there are some loot chests here. Even tier 2. Like an Easter egg, right? Finding that one just laying around. Ah, there we go. Some more notes. Yeah, I was showing the people Frost that on the southwest side it's all tier 2, and on the other side of the river there are the tier 3s. They changed the map like that. Pretty clear for people that are doing the first tutorial. And all these marbots, look at how many. Gonna kill their boss. And some of them. Case of Thesis War, right? Case of Thesis War. Oh, and a boss. Boss, we got some challenges here. Got a challenge. That's why this game is called a multiple player game. You have to do this together. Like, wait. He's even not helping out. Thank you for helping out. Stick together with the horse when you're fighting. Yep, that's always handy. And we got two interrupters, so interrupting it. Ooh, even the shield is interruptible. That's cool. Interrupting it, no problem. I even got aggro, haha. And this one is 171 silver, so pretty good. Pretty good. And the size of its water is definitely getting to 3 up. What do you got for? And again, guys, talking too much. Just slow down, getting the music up.
What you eating tonight?
It are some throat candies. I'm getting it's real hot and fresh. The only thing is, I hope my smacking on these candies are also transferred into the mic. That's the one thing. Just have to shut your ears then.
Since I've started doing some gym, I've been just craving protein all the time. It's unreal.
And does it have results? Does you have the results you want?
Yep.
Nice. Let's see, since Primo Fatto is there and he's talking with me in the chat. I see the chat on my phone. I'm just gonna leave myself as well. Yep. It's there, it's real. It's already broken. Like stone, right? Broken. You do like the music on the stream, right, Rust? Bit of dance, modern.
Yeah, I actually enjoy it.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be cool? Come look at the side yet to your left. Later on, if you could run down here, and these would be tunnels that you could go in.
Yeah.
And there'd be like a mob farm side there. That'd be so cool, eh?
Going through the underway of the blue zone. Let's find a way up. Probably a boss there. Pretty quick with the Wanderlust, right? When it breathes in, it's like this fresh air comes in. And now I got tier 3, and look how fast it chops down, right? Tier 3 and tier 2, the speed is definitely much better now. And the advantage is when I see a tier 4 node, I can also chop it down. Dead. Explosions, fireworks after it. suspense is real. We probably can move to another city, another area in the near future as well, Hator. Tier 4, it's a bit tougher mobs, maybe? I don't know if they're tougher mobs. Not sure. Yeah. 77%. I can still run without horse now. This is like the safe amount of items you want to have into your bag. Gather stuff, not more than what you can use on foot, because if you're in black zone and you have more than you can carry, you will definitely be dying. Or as Primo would just have to throw all his bling bling materials out of in the open. Bang! You saw that one! Nice timing, nice aim. And another destiny. Oh no, it's a learning point. Like, this is now the threshold. 8 learning points, 20%. And I can go into this tool and eventually getting this hammer up at tier 4. After killing tier 3. Stop with this hammer. Let's attack. Earth is shattering while he dies. Nice architecture here, right? Never been here. It's like you're running into a new world, isn't it, Frost?
Yeah, it's actually pretty nicely done.
Yeah.
Compared to the older versions, it's actually looking good.
Definitely. The other ones were like camps, right? Mini camps. Even a higher tier player with the updates, stuff changing constantly. I think Albion does a great job in this game. And it's just the beginning, right? I've been playing Lord of the Rings Online for 7 years now, and it's 11 years old. What would you think this game would be after 10 years? Probably a lot different. There you go, another sewer.
Awesome.
Another sewer here. Running, healing up as well. Thank you. Did you see the sewer here? This one when you will like to be, like, you want to be able to go into. Or they.
Yeah, like a secret place.
Oh, and there's like this stairs also looks nice. Maybe a boss? Check inside as well, right? Since we are here. And there we go, I get some more damage, and more damage while I'm getting hit. These guys are attacking with.
Where is Sassino with his mana?
Oh yeah.
Mana
and health.
Mana.
Oh, he's slacking, right? He is slacking. Or maybe he has family aggro. No. Youngsters.
Probably.
I like it that you can interrupt the shield. Not really used to. Where Where's the entrance? Oh.
Okay, my mana is low, so we've got to be a bit careful now. I just need to get it up.
Yeah, well. It's close now. Stun them all at once. And then hit them all at once. Bang! Alright. Yes, first. Got still some heals ready that I never used. Okay, now we should be able to enter somewhere. I would say it would be here, but no. It's somewhere over there, down there, right? Really looks neat, man. It really does.
Especially if you zoom in when you're fighting, it actually looks so real when you zoom right in.
Carry on. He's in the way. Picture. Okay, let me open the map. Where is the entrance? Open more this way. Ah, here we go. I found the entrance. Oh, let me treat you. I only have one fish. Get one fish. You want it?
Is it the one for the energy?
Yeah. Well, it's the one normal.
Oh, cool.
Oh, good question. Never mind. You are so good at questions. Only health regeneration. Never mind that. Okay, let's go in.
Yeah. Okay.
Forgotten Vaults. Way. Kill some rats here. Those rats.
I'm just thinking of going, if you look on the mini map into this area, might be a boss somewhere there.
Yeah. I don't know. It's gonna be over here. I like it. Everybody that's played this game, never been here before, probably. Played it in the. Never used it to do a tutorial. Even with our tier 3 gear, we are definitely balanced quite nicely against these tier 3 guys. Still 8 learning points. A long way to go. The grinding into a weapon in the first part also takes us the same amount of time gathering it as well. So what I was thinking about is the leather weapons will be far quicker. Just because we are gonna grind the materials as well. Killing animals, getting them, maybe also the weapon thing. But that are the first weapons you would maybe go into. Start with those. Be tanky as well. And it will be shown in one of the parts of this tutorial. Helping Fubaria up to the ranks. No. Inimini was like a little mouse, right? Sesame Street.
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. Of course, we have Mickey Mouse. And also Inimini. It's in Dutch, right? Dutch reference. boss though. Probably on the other side of the dungeon.
Check these dudes out here. This one over here looks like me if you zoom in when I wake up in the morning. Looks like me when I go to bed.
Well, the one on this side is when I have trained for, I think it's 5 hours, and did one martial arts hit with a stick. We call it Jodan Uch. And this one we repeated 3,000 times. It's a challenge we do in about a month. Probably like laying on the bed after 3,000 times doing the same attack over and over again, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a challenge. It's a challenge for. I got the 2000 challenge just yesterday. Yeah. Last year.
Notice how it changes as well as you go from the one area to the other.
Yeah, the light, man. The light.
Beautiful, eh? The lighting. Yeah. Oh. Very nice. Oh, yeah, the boss.
And the totem. And interruption. Ooh, nice one. Just a 147 silver, but what a nice home he is. We just raided his home. No chest here, no chest. That's pretty. What you reading there, mate?
Sorry, I'm just reading. Blah, 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 blah.
The old history of Albion. Oh.
Albion.
Albion is great, Albion is awesome. But do take everything in reasonable, how you call it? Real life is more important than what everything else. Something happening over there on the side. You heard it? Big bang?
Yeah. Yeah, I heard that.
People are shooting, maybe. It's a sort of a second boss, maybe. Oh, there we go. Take it. What? It's scary here. Oh, help! 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 I'm just in three. Help me! Kill this guy. Okay, thingy.
Stand right on him. Stand right on him.
I feel safe now. Thank you for your advice, mate. Your help. Ah. All the screaming. And look, this is the water here. Oh, it looks awesome. Nice pictures. Fighting. Bang. Hit you with my rhythm stick, right? Let's just go down here first to check if there's maybe another boss. Oh, a lot of guys here incoming. Bang. Are we dead now? Nope. Oh. Yeah, but just to be killed because he does use. Modes. Quicker, quicker, and bang! Nice. Nope. Look at this. This is a teleport back totem.
Oh, this is awesome, eh? Nice.
Go back. Let's continue.
Continue.
Continue. Just just kill everything, and to speed up my stream process, I probably wanna go and get the next weapon, because everybody has looked at this weapon for longer now, and everybody knows what it does, and everybody sees in action, and I'm ready to get to my next weapon. Frost, since you're here, you are you can think about what next weapon you would prefer me to show this second, not a boss again, interrupts this heal. Yep. Don't send in ship. Go, I got aggro, it's good. Heal, attack up, heal me, hit me. 139 divided by 2, right? So you could solo this one pretty easy and
yeah,
get 260. It's a bit more silver since you got
I think it's actually quite even that I'm wearing my gathering gear because if you know, you can't really fight, it's more for design to run away. So now it's a bit more of a challenge for me, which is quite nice.
There, you can get some metal from me if you go in the tier 3 gear, everyone. Because probably you want to get a helmet for your energy, because that's a bit of an issue.
Because basically what I'm wearing is not designed for fighting.
No, it is. Running away and defending yourself. Hey, I like this area. If you go back to this area for the first time, then it's kind of nice, eh?
Let's take it a bit easy because I've got no mana.
I'm replenishing the mine.
Pull this Roma first, let's do the Romas first.
Almost kill the robot first, everything that's killing you. Healing up the other one. Healers, everything that should be in the backline. This our front line. In front of our weapons. Okay, everybody come in. Careful. There's a nice big AoE, right? You see them like standing in the middle and then...
Pretty awesome. Yeah, very good.
It's
gonna be... you're wearing the hammer, which is a good PvP weapon, I think.
Yeah, you've got a big group you can run in. Knock them all, stun them, killing healers, healing up the rest. I'm the Fury, huh?
What?
I'm the Fury. That sounds right. See. Still a viewer. Oh, thank you for viewing us here. Learning every second step after the tutorial. That's probably it, right? Second step after the tutorial, I'll show you. And if you like the video, just click on the follow button for more nice videos. Next part of this series, Fubaria getting her weapons up. And I will also stream some Lord of the Rings Online. It's also a neat game. Killing creeps mostly. And Friday there will be an LP run. How do you get your lottery points? Okay. End of commercial break.
Shameless streaming advertising.
Pick up the silver. It's 5 silver, man. Don't leave the scratches behind. Yeah, today I had some meetings about my project, and also like people and gamers also learn English by playing the game, right? Talking like that. Some of the things you learn being a gamer. It's awesome. Work together. killing archers. Well, something you always need to look. And there we go. We got some presents. A present. We got a spear. And in this video, I will not yet show you the spears yet, but yeah, it's awesome. And we don't have to spend.
That's your weapon of choice.
It's my normal weapon of choice, definitely. But to don't screw up my video tutorial steps, I would say. Just gonna put them in the back and use it later. Okay, back to the entrance to mine ourselves some more tier 3 metal. We have to create some more weapons and also get the tools up, right? Next tools will be skinning and skinning and cloth. Maybe a bridge watch endeavor would be nice to show, right? Probably will be next part. Next part will be in bridge watch. Showing the guys what bridge watch is all about and get some more cotton and metal. Skin. More weapons done. Then later on, when I go to the swarms, to go to the for the cotton, for the mage gear, and probably some, you know, forest or the leather. This will be the routes we will take in these big adventures of Fulgaria. And all these mates of Black Flag. If you want to join the Black Flag guys, please just hit that global chat. Send Primo Vato or Fulgarius a message. And we'll happily join you as a fellow pirate in this game. And Cicino, Frostwar, everybody is officer. Stone do I need? Ooh, tier 4 or 4 LP on the stone metal, tier 2 LP. So skinning and cloth, that will be the next step. And I get all my tier 3 tools up, getting into the next step, next phase. See, the grind is real. I'm slightly overloaded, by the way. Let's get my shiny heart up, horse up. And Frost here, bringing some death and decay. clearing out all the notes I need. I think it's
old habits.
We need it as a whole, right? Probably will
so
be.
So remember when we were gathering together in the Black Zone, and then you went very quiet, which is not normal. Mm-hmm. And then you said, "Frost, please leave me something."
Yep.
We must share.
Probably happened more than once. Everything that's shiny, I just chop him up like a vacuum cleaner, right? Your Frostwar vacuum cleaner. let's kill this guy here. Well, next part will be a little bit crunchy. It will be some. Nuts I'm eating.
Oh, those are so expensive in my country. They're like a delicacy.
Well, I am enjoying them like a delicacy. But it's not extreme effective, right?
Yeah, because nuts are a pretty good source of protein, aren't they?
Yep, that's why I eat them. I need to keep on my weight up, not down.
Yeah.
That's why I need a lot of heat, a lot of nuts.
Raisins, yeah.
So good.
It's what? Drive, drive, dried.
Drive.
Gedroogde drive.
Gedroogde drive.
Yeah. Raisins. Yeah, you remember when we started?
No.
That first week, remember how bad it was? You couldn't get like anything.
That's horrible.
It was like a desert.
Was fighting.
Everyone was just taking everything. There's just so many people and not enough resources.
It was a battle for the materials, not a battle for the fittest.
Yep.
And of course.
I used to get so frustrated because you'd be chopping a tree and if three people rock up and start chopping it as well. It's like one tree.
And with one resource, probably. Well.
Yeah. That's so much easier now.
Unless you've got frost one with you.
Okay, I get the hint. I get the hint, I understand.
Frost, I really enjoy your with us in the stream.
Yeah.
Our nice and quiet.
There's two trees. Can you believe it? You don't find those anymore. So you've told the viewers as well that T3 in Carleon is quite valuable.
Oh, I didn't talk about the valuable. No, not value yet.
It's just dangerous to take it there, but it's good money.
Yeah. And why is it dangerous?
Because you got to go through the red zones. So if you go with an ox, you're very slow. And anyone can pick you off, but if you choose the right time of day or the right period when it's quiet, you can take it through and sell it for profit.
Yeah. So the, what you're clearly saying is that like the blue zones is what is safe, right? You cannot be killed. The yellow zones you get knocked down, and you can be killed by people that are flagged up, right? Active TP. And the last area, like the red area, those areas are when the people are flagged up, they can also loot you and full VP. So you full loot. So you can loot all your gear or everything on you, unless it's dressed to nothingness. And then you can see here on the map, I eventually go into Carleon. This is the main hub. Into a, when you go into a portal here, and then go to the black zone. The black zone is, show that, the island here on the top. Those, this information is probably something some other people will mention Prima Vato in next steps after tier 4, 5, 6. Not being explained in detail in this tutorial though. But yeah, it is something you can sell even in Martel. Because people don't want to gather it, but they will sell it, they buy it from the market. So just go to your banks and sell it in Martel. Then tier 3, tier 4 guy, you'll probably make some good money. What you were telling in a little bit shorter terms.
Yeah. The condensed summary.
Condensed summary.
And then we have an Encyclopedia Britannica explanation from Fubar.
Right. Well, we have to talk about something, right?
Yeah.
It's a stream. You have to just entertain everyone as well. Well, this is how I see it. And I had some comments about people. Talking through
the game. Yeah, no, it is nice, I must admit. It's a pity they don't put those little logs in these areas, even if it just had one little artifact. It would be nice.
Yeah, yeah, just a surprise. Well, we had one spear drop. That was the big surprise today, right? Like the spear, this is like the present.
Yeah. Or so even like, imagine getting a tome in this area, it would be nice.
I think it would.
That would be such an app for someone who's just starting to get like 140 or 150k.
I think you would be able to get it. I think so.
I'm not sure.
Keep forgetting to use my R though. Ability.
Okay, I'll leave all this for you down here. Thank this you. Is yours. It's quite a lot down here.
My journey ore miner without LP, almost done. I have one LP, about 200 fame. GG, right? So it would be the best advice: keep your LP for tier 3, because the first part is quite easy. Unless you see this game is a race, goes quick. Oh yeah, the tier 3 also gives us more fame, so that didn't tell. Tier 2 is also sometimes like 4 fame a hit, now it's already getting to 9. Premium, the other amount next to it, that's the extra you get when you are an active premium. That's the gathering yield, plus 50%. Thank you for the question, Frost. Did I do anything?
Where are you? I need to trade. You got space still or you're also full?
I have space when I go on my ox.
You want to take some stuff?
Yep. Wait a second. Just gonna do the trade myself. So right click on Frostwire here. Do a right mouse button. Now you got all these options. Going to trade. I never showed it in the first video either. But how can they magically transfer these materials from the one to the other? Nobody telling them anything. Sorry about the noise, guys.
Yeah, it's a lifesaver as well, because if you're gathering in a group and one guy's got an ox, and the other guys can just feed the ox the whole time, it's nice because you've got security, especially when you get to the higher zones.
And the ox is also a tank.
Your ox agrees.
Help, mate.
No worries.
Just dancing there, like wiggling. Yeah, attack mode. Don't do anything else there.
DC.
You DC. That's awesome already. US DC. Fame leaves. Ooh, this is getting excited. 50 fame. So we got our 2-3 pickaxe and our wood axe without using them. That does some say something to me, Russ. I saved some LP so I can use some LP for my weapons, right?
Yeah.
You could investment to get into the next weapon.
And just for some useless information, you know me, I never have LP. I finally got 600 LP. Can you believe it?
What? How?
It's the most LP I've had in a long time.
How did you do that? How did you manage
to? I've been saving. I've been so tempted to use it that I'm busy saving so I can get my T6.
So what you're saying is you have to use your discipline to not use it, right? So games,
yep,
learn
hard.
People to
been,
get patience, discipline.
It's so hard. Especially
but you
when
did
you
it,
want
so
to
you
use
learned
it for something else.
You did it, so you learned it. Right?
Yeah.
You can be proud of it. Be proud of it. 3 LP for my quarry. How I'm doing now. I like the pace it's going. Tier 4 is much longer, so the more LP you can afford, tier 4 the better.
So funny, to think when we started in the beta, at the start of the reset, I started with a sword, because that's what you got just as your weapon. And I went through all the weapons, and I ended up coming back to the sword. Yeah, it's amazing, and I love it so much.
Nice. So yeah, I heard you working on all the other kinds of weapons, always switching. So your first choice.
Yeah, I had to. Sorry. I had to do that.
The lesson is, go for the first choice.
Yeah, I had to seek though to try and figure out which one I enjoyed, because I think it's every person's got their own weapon.
Of course.
Really, as simple as that.
I'm more of a jump to the fray guy. Ooh, we got a journey or minor destiny field. There we go, a golden ring. Shows that we can make there. We can use the journeyman pickaxe, tier 3.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. So, did you choose or did you think about my question earlier? What kind of gear do you like me to go into next? It should be something soldier line, right? So the sword, yeah, the axe.
So, the melee section is quite tough. It's quite good, I would say. So you can't go wrong in the melee section. So maybe try your axe.
X, we're going for the X, man, because you are...
Yeah, go with the X and the Life Leech and see, maybe get to do one or two duels. That's brilliant for dueling, so they can see that as well.
You are challenging me? Okay, challenging me.
not yet.
He's got to think here. Well, let's head back to town, because... only need to get some stone. Probably do some stone on my off time, so I don't bother the viewers really. If it's something that bothers them, prevent them. And going to the next line, the X. You got every tier 3 resource already in my inventory.
Yeah, so you're gonna change a little bit because your axe is gonna be leather guy more than a metal guy.
Yeah, I need to get my leather knife and cotton. So
yeah, so you can start just skinning maybe and
go
get the
into
leather
the
guy
swamp.
Up.
Yeah, I just changed areas to get the different tools up, and I changed it in the first part of the videos. Next stream, because we're probably gonna shit down the stream for now. Go into the next part and show people what we can do with the new X we will make now, because we still have some time. Yeah, I got the materials already. Leave it down. Got the mats. Don't have to buy it. Sassina is still watching. Buy it. All free materials to get them. So, finding out something for me? No, yes.
No.
Good. Because you would give it to me on the moment that I already done. Take these things and two. To my ox, because I got it. A lot of stuff right there. Let's start with getting my tier 3 axes up. Yep, there we go. But first we need to get some more tiers. First we're finding stone. Go. Soon, well, I don't know if it's really soon, but eventually I'll get into the tier 4 different type of armors while I'm using leveling up the other tier 3 weapons. All the weapons and armor are being covered in these tutorials. I like it. I hope the viewers like it as well. have some questions, Sir Frost, you want to ask? Something particular?
There's something I've always wondered. When you start, your weapon can be a one-handed or two-handed weapon, right?
No.
You get a one-handed axe or a double-handed axe?
No. Tier 3 is still one-handed weapons. Tier 4, then they go into different steps. Yeah. Good question.
So when you reach tier 4, you choose.
Yeah, then you go to it.
Yeah.
And I will show it as well when I reach it. It would be like getting your tier 4 weapon into tier 5. But it probably will be like the extra tutorial afterwards, right? Like the after party show. Because tier 4 till tier 5 is a little bit long grind. A lot of streaming. Probably will do some other new stuff as well because people like me as well as this stuff I'm doing here. Tier 3 at all. We got our tier 3 leather, you were saying? Let's check it. Disney board here, this X. X gives me needs to be 8 wood and 16 bronze. So the battle axe is different than the other axes, because I do think other axes are with no. Axes are with metal. I saw it as well. It was with height. No height needed. Did it change that? I think so.
Yeah, what I was meaning is that you're gonna have to change your armor to leather. Leather armor.
Not yet. Let's do it the correct steps. The axe is also a weapon into the line of the soldiers, like the blade. So it's intended to be a survivalist weapon. But people use it later on, different builds, right, into leather armor. But in the basics, like in the tutorial way, I think, because that's like my vision. Of course, you're partially right. My vision is like the tutorial way, it's like following the Disney boards. Just follow the Disney boards, right? That's how I want to approach this. Get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Is it weird? Could be. Right. Kind of like different, right? Weird.
Yeah, but I see what you're doing. I understand what you're doing. You don't want to overcomplicate it right now for the beginner guys.
Step by step, following the path that is laid out in the game itself. And because this game is a player-driven game, eventually can you go your own way? Make your own base, your own things.
I was just thinking along the lines when I'm a level 50 X player, so I'll play with leather. But yeah, I understand what you're saying.
But did you see in the Destiny board? Now you are when you check the tier 4 X. There is no. You were talking about the armor.
The armor. Yeah.
Because in my head, an axe was also leather and metal to make it. That's not the case. Okay. So I don't need any tier 2 axes anymore. I need it. Some people, we did in the beginning, we thought that having a tier 2 and a tier 3 tool on you. Gives you some of an advantage, right? Maybe in costs building it or repairing it. But eventually, I think you would be able to want to be able to make your tools, the pickaxes, for example. Keep the tool at the level you are on, even if you're gathering stuff. You want to get something higher, one higher level. Probably just wait for it until you did all your tool fame up, right? So into the same level as the tool itself. And don't bring any lower because you don't get the speed bonus. But that's how I would advise people. Stick with the tool. Work the best. Ah, the letter is in swords. That's the mistake I made. So for swords you need steel and leather. The axes are wood and steel. And maces are steel and cotton, cloth. And crossbows also wood and metal. And the crossbow is two-handed one. There's no one-handed. I'm not mistaken. Shows slots two-handed. Shows nowadays even. They made an option. Main hand, battle axe. So let's make one. Normal axe. And since we did save some LP tools, I'm gonna just go into this hammer. 7 LP. Learn it. Yes, I'm gonna do it. Now we got a milestone, mastered hammer fighter. We did it. We can now use the tier 4. Hey, sometimes somebody is cheering. Yay! Hammers. I want to use now. I'm gonna go into the axe. And in the other video, the next stream, we'll be covering the skills of the axe. So I'm gonna put everything back that I don't need now. And this will be also concluding this stream of today. So thank you again, Frost, for being here with us. I enjoyed it. I hoped you did as well.
Yes, and as my famous cartoon friend says, okay, bye bye.
Okay, bye bye. Yeah, right. Let's do one good thing. I'm just gonna give away my hammer. Check this guy. Can I click him? I cannot select him. Three hammers. I can select him now. I wanted to trade him. Wait. There you go. You got my hammer. A gift. Doesn't want free gifts? Okay. Then you don't get my gift. Just gonna beg for him to accept it. No? Sure? Trying to do it again. He accepts. We Everybody has a stone bane, right? I'm not gonna spoil theirs. I don't know. Spoil theirs. Put it here, and it will be a gift. Together with this dome of spells, I don't know. As I said before, I'm gonna conclude this video. So thank you if you liked the video, follow Coach Fubar. I also have a YouTube channel as well. So let's see you like it, right? Well, for the people that probably never mind. Let's say anything more than just bye bye, have a nice day. See you next time.